What is a Water Framework Directive assessment? Let's find out. Environmental issues like eutrophication, pollution, and diminishing levels of ecological diversity are becoming more commonplace within many of the UK's rivers and lakes. This is due to mismanagement of our ecosystems and pollution from agriculture and industrial activity. In order to improve the conditions of our ground and surface water, European Union legislation was put in place in 2000, with the goal of protecting and enhancing the quality of water environments across all EU member states. This is known as the Water Framework Directive and was transposed into UK law in 2003. The Water Framework Directive sets out a plan to enhance the status or condition of water bodies and their ecosystems, reducing pollution and promoting sustainable water use. This is achieved by regularly measuring the quality of a water body and determining what needs to be improved. All new projects are assessed so they don't negatively impact it and ideally improve it. This is the Water Framework Directive assessment. If you want to find out more about what an assessment consists of, check out our other video here. If you learned something new, like the video and subscribe for more content like this. Also, don't forget to drop us a comment with any questions you might have. See you next time!